Hello, everybody. My name is Joseph DeFico, here with Daniel, and we've been invaded. And Daniel is, me and him was about to do some PvP, and someone, this same bitch decided to, oh shit, I ran in here. But anyways, the same bitch is trying to, try to evade again. And so Daniel's trying to kick her ass.
No!
Oh crap.
You killed me!
Sorry! It was a misfire.
Oh no!
Oh no! Hey, she returned to her world. She returned home. She ran away.
The funny thing is, she could have honestly took you on, probably.
Nah, I don't think she could have. Because, before you left, I hit her with a power attack, and she gave me enough time to charge it up, too. Again. So.
Lol. My seven sign's back down there.
Is it now? Is it really? I don't see it. Maybe because I probably don't have the password on? I do have a password on. Oh, there it is. You know what, Daniel?
What?
You're gay.
Thank you.
Why are you all the way over there?
Wait, where are you going to hit up? Where are you going to hit up?
Let's go back to the bonfire.
Okay. Yeah.
Here, which side do you want? This side or that side? That side? Okay.
This side.
Alright. On my quarter, we got the slave knight. You know, the knight of the slaves. He's red. On that corner, we have the dick that does not want to stare. Never mind.
Yardy to say.
And he said I pissed him off, but you see, it's the other way around.
Yardy to say.
First, I say praise the sun. Then I do the original bow as he does a taunting dance. I said taunt, but that's okay. Now, we shall fight. After that bow. How do you get that bow? Is that the same bow as this?
No. That's wrong, kid.
How do you get that bow? You gotta show me that later.
I'll tell you later.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Come on, boy. Ooh. Getting spooked now. Oh my god, what's with these bullcrap non-parries? As you can see, he's gonna kill me.
Oh shit, no!
Thank god for no heals. No, doesn't. Okay, I was about to say. If I can just hit you twice. Come on, come over here, big boy. No, that's not allowed.
It is.
Fine.
You really wanna go?
Oh, so close. So close. I was right there. GG. If you didn't have that spell, if you didn't have that buff, I would have won.
Yeah, dude, with that slam, I'm like...
I told you, dude, that thing is deadly.
I was getting cocky with the fists.
He was. I was getting cocky with my parries. We both got cocky right there.
If I was using the scythe, you probably would have gotten me with that parry.
Probably.
Because you can parry the scythe.
Yeah. You can't parry the fists?
No. Oh, I don't think.
That's Cassie.
Rematch?
Yeah, actually. Yeah, it was a good match. Let's do another one. This time we're going to do the JoJo moment.
Okay.
JoJo moment. So please take your time getting here.
So we're gonna fight three times, alright?
Three times? Okay.
Three times. This is our second time.
Alright. So we're doing like a best 2 out of 3 thing?
Yeah.
So if you win this time, we don't fight anymore. But if I win, then we fight again.
No, we'll do a final.
Alright. Getsuga Tenshou! Then Bleach like gets me for copyrights.
Bitch, get out of here.
I'd kill myself if that actually happened.
I feel honored, but then at the same time, I'm gonna die.
You coming or what?
Buddha.
Go, 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 go.
Outplayed.
It's fist time.
Wait, one second.
Oh wait, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready. Oh no. Such power.
Impossible. No daggers. No daggers. Alright, here, drink up. It's phase 2. I do not accept.
It's when, you know, Dio gets his the power's activated.
How did you do so much damage? Is your thing upgraded? Oh, yeah. You're using the fire fist. The dragon fist, aren't you? Demon no. Fist or whatever. Oh, no? Oh, your thing's upgraded. Mine's not.
Mine's a +9 skilled.
Oh. That makes sense now. I was destined to lose then.
Oh, alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you've seen right there, Daniel uses hacks.
Oh boy.
Alright. Now it's time for a great sword fight.
Alright, just whatever. It doesn't matter.
Alright, fine. Whatever you want.
Whatever counts.
No, we should just do a normal fist fight.
Nah, just do sword.
We haven't done those forever.
No, we'll do that some other time.
Alright.
Let's I need to get my shit ready for this fight. This is gonna be the showdown.
Jenner. Dunna, ch, dunna, 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 dunna. Excuse me.
Let's see what we got here. Okay.
It's been a long time coming, but tables turned around. Cause one of us is going. Now set down your goddamn summon sign.
Calm down.
I will rape you. Not really. I really won't. I will. I won't. I will. I won't. I feel like you already know what's coming.
I guess.
I feel like you already know what I'm going to use, but you don't at the same time. I don't know, it's confusing. Let me know when you set down your summon sign.
I set it down.
You did? Where'd you set it at?
Right next to Bonfire.
Oh, that's weird, I don't see it. As soon as I say, that's weird, I don't see it, it appears. What do you keep getting hit by?
A trap.
Stop getting hit by that same trap.
My trap did a trap.
Now you got hit by the ball.
Fucking trap, I swear.
I see you. I see you. I can see you. I said I can see you.
No, I can't.
You dare touch my Casca! My Casca! I will kill you.
Your what?
You dare touch my Casca, I'll kill you for this.
Oh, okay. Hold up. Yeah. Okay.
Wait, hold up. Okay. When Guts goes in rage mode. Luck is on your side today.
Yarda today.
That was bullshit.
Yarda today.
Don't know what the hell you said, but okay.
Yarda today.
He's talking dick language.
Yeah, boy.
Alright. We all know now. Daniel is a fucking bastard who uses throwing knives, and he's better than me. Yeah. Rub it in my fucking face.
Oh, you want to use legit shit?
Yeah, legit that's what I was doing.
Alright, let's do that.
Oh, so you told me you wasn't going legit? You were fucking cheating?
Yeah, let's go legit. I'm not cheating. I'm just using my weapons.
Yeah, true.
No, I feel you. I'm gonna go get behind this. I'll use the special bad sword.
Use a special what now?
Use that special sword, you know what I'm saying? So I'm using.
Sure.
We're gonna have some great sword shit.
Oh, okay. Wait, you're actually fighting with a greatsword now?
Yeah.
What level is it?
Plus 5.
Mine's plus 10. Get on my level.
Yeah.
I give you a plus 9 to use for his fight.
No, I mean like mine's a plus 5 because it's a special.
You're using that one? The profaned greatsword? Yeah, I have a plus 5 for that too.
No, not that one. It's the one I showed you. That you're that's cool.
Oh, that one.
You're gonna see this bad boy in action.
God damn it. Is it parryable?
Yeah, pretty sure. No, actually. I don't know. I haven't tried it out. I think it's parryable.
Let's try it real quick. I wanna know if it's parryable. You wanna test it out real quick, see if it's parryable or not?
Nah.
Nah? Okay. Okay then, you homosexual.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just find out during the fight. If I parry you, then it's parryable. If I don't parry you, it's not parryable.
And you're fucked.
I have risen from the dead.
Awaken my masters.
Today, bow. I will kill you. No. Today, I won't kill you. I'll just beat you so bad that I can just torture you for days, slave.
We gotta walk close to each other and then walk back. Yeah.
One, two, three, begin! Shit! How much damage does that do?
702 with the dark flame main on.
702.
Yeah.
Well, that's no fair.
Well, I said I was a great sword. I didn't say I would have, you know. But that sword is officially really good.
That sword's officially really OP and should never be used in PvP.
Too late.
That's a boss knight sword.
Dude, you like jumped attacked and I was like, nope. It's like,
I know, it was bullshit.
Here, I won't use the Onyx thing. I'm actually gonna use something I haven't upgraded fully, but I got from the DLC that I want to try out.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I know I suck, okay? I told you this.
Who?
Oh, I already told the people, I did the tutorial, and I don't think I got touched once during tutorial when I recorded it. But, yeah, I told them I'm pretty bad, and then they didn't, I just told them they're pretty bad, and I was saying I'm pretty bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna try out a weapon. I might not be... So you might have an advantage because it one isn't upgraded fully, and then two, I've barely used it. But I just want to see how it works in action.
Besides, I don't even know the main reason. No, not the main reason, but a good reason why you won with that weapon's because it's a DLC weapon. I've never seen a weapon in action before.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's main or like really. That's a really good reason why, though. Like one of them. Besides me being really bad and jump attacking, and not knowing how much damage you do.
Honestly, it's basically the same thing as a great sword, the moveset, but it's like the only difference is the black flame thing that it gets.
And it's faster.
A bit faster.
A lot more faster. You cut me up like nothing.
Yeah, I cut you in like 3 hits.
In like 4 seconds.
I'm really excited to use this weapon. I haven't used it before.
You're going back to the slaves. You're going back to the slave yard. You're gonna pick for the rest of your life the mine.
But you're gonna do the go up close thing.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And like,
hold on. You disgust me.
Sit down, man.
What'd you block for?
Three.
One, two, three, begin! Spartans, let's start this. Let's show this penny officer who's the hardest. This was taken from me. Toss a grenade. Sturdy face and say, you're pretty fat near the computer. Jerking off of games, arms, and shooters. You guys lucky that didn't parry that. What now, Chief? This is Sparta.
No.
Oh, that was pretty nice. I want to parry you so badly.
No, damn it.
I thought you were going to get away with that. I was like, how'd I miss? Not so fast. Katana says you're Greek. Now watch me stick these lyrics up your ass. I shouldn't have got cocky. I got cocky. That's the reason why you won that time.
Yeah, I have to agree to that. Aw, damn.
If I didn't get cocky, I would have got a victory.
Like, I got distracted at first from you singing.
Spartans! Spartans.
You boy.
Hey, you gotta love the,
the rap battles.
Is the history.
Another fight?
Yeah, of course. This is gonna be like a fighting episode.
Yeah, fight episode, dude.
Fight night. That's what I'm gonna call this. Fight night in the Dark Soul alleyway.
Street lights, people.
I burped.
Let's use this weapon. I haven't used much of this weapon.
You know what? I'm gonna use a weapon I have not used for a long time.
Same. How upgraded is it?
Pretty good. Maximum.
Alright, I see.
What about you?
Yeah, I got maximum.
It'll just be a mystery. Sort of. So when you show it to me, with no weapon equipped.
Oh, mystery?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna switch to my wash and pull, but I won't use my wash and pull.
No wash and pull.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm just gonna.
It's so useful when people run away, though. Dude, you should've used that when I wanted you to keep on running away from us.
The what?
You should have used that when that one chick was running away from us nonstop.
Oh, I would try it, but like, my stamina was like, fucked. Oh shit.
Whoops. Oh, it's a dark rift.
You know what that's for?
Because I took a shit?
No. That's for me winning.
What? That's for me winning.
Alright. Wait. You know what this is for?
By my sword, I will make sure you die, Vades.
Me winning again. Me winning again. Are you ready?
3, 2, 1, begin. Got him.
What? That was like past you.
That was bullcrap. I was like right past you when that thing exploded.
I win again. Oh. I haven't used that sword in a while.
Is that a spider in midair? It is! Dude! No. There's a spider that's like hanging by a string in midair.
Alright. I'm gonna use a sword that I haven't upgraded fully yet.
It's just kinda just hanging there.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a sword that I haven't upgraded fully. It's only a +3 and it's a special weapon though.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to kill that later because I can't sleep with spiders in my room, even though they're alive.
Yeah.
All right, dual wheel fight.
Dual wheel fight.
Yeah, but the weapons cannot be upgraded.
Oh, I got this. Not upgraded uses. Will he really survive? I think I know what you're using. Ooh. Guess what?
Suck my dick. That's nasty. Yeah, I can't believe you just fired on me in blood like. Three, two, one, begin!
Whoa. Not this move, not this
Holy
move.
Holy crap! That is awesome.
I hate that move.
I like that move. He goes crazy, dude. I have an annoying move too, dude. I wonder if you can parry that.
I'm gonna try him. You can do that.
Oh, my controller's about to die.
Good night.
Stop being a bitch.
I can parry it then. That's how I know you know.
What the?
Wait a second. Hold up. JK, I'm just joking. You can go.
Wait, back up. Wait. Round two. Rage mode. Sorry, I have a drinking problem. Round two. Begin. Wait, hold up, time out real quick. Seriously. I gotta do something. Where's it at? There it is. Alright, Timon. I thought I could parry barehanded. Ooh. I fucking hate when people do that. You get cocky if you parry too much, you get backstabbed like a bitch.
They don't parry too much.
See?
Ooh.
Where? How? Alright, I'll give you that.
I'm keeping tally how much I parry you. One?
That's two, actually.
Yeah, I know. Just from putting one down.
I'm gonna fucking parry. I don't think I can parry that.
Oh, you can.
Oh, I can? I can't wait to fucking like parry this. You. I'm gonna feel so happy.
You can parry that. Parry this.
Pretty sure you can.
What was that?
You kicked me. Oh.
Don't get too cocky, Daniel.
They're all green.
I'm trying to kick you again. This game doesn't want me to, though.
I hate getting kicked.
It lasts as long as my stamina. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah.
That is amazing. For me.
Round three now.
No! Just get going! You cocky son of a bitch. You got too cocky for your own good. Now go back to plowing them damn fields.
Like, I saw my health going down, like, yo, round three. Round three, dude. Please,
no.
Round three.
Plow now them what? Damn fields.
Now what are we gonna all do right. Now?
Now we're gonna do the Exile Greatsword fight with it without being upgraded. No upgrades.
Oh yeah, I have not upgraded there, so.
Here it comes. Here comes the boom. Okay. People are gonna watch this and want to kill themselves.
Yeah. Oh well.
Oh well.
God, this fight's probably gonna take forever.
This fight?
Yeah.
Because the last one did.
Because there,
weapons and like a little shit.
Oh, I thought the Exile Greatsword did blood damage. Guess not. Because there's blood on it, that's why I thought that.
Yeah, and it's kind of sharp.
Yeah.
Looking.
Yeah. Oh well, whatever.
Awaken, my masters. Guess what?
You slut! Learn how to suck dick without biting.
I saw that.
You saw nothing. 3, 2, 1. Begin.
I'll go legit. Damn. And that's not upgraded.
I know, that's crazy. Holy crap. Is your blood going up?
Kinda, but not that fast.
Oh, that sucks.
God, this thing. You're probably gonna win this. Oh, yeah,
by
see,
a long
the blood
shot.
Got me. That was a weird fight.
That was. Like, why was that weapon
it
so
like...
OP? Alright,
yeah,
do you have the,
OP.
Do you have the, Murakumo?
Yeah,
Murakumo?
Pretty sure.
Alright, do you have do you have it not upgraded?
I have a non-upgraded Murakumo.
Alright, that's what we're gonna use.
It's basically the Exile Sword.
Exactly.
I wanna do different.
Yeah, the moveset's exactly the same. What the hell? Never mind then.
Yes.
Alright, using it. We're using the, we're going to use a samurai sword that is not upgraded.
Okay.
With besides the washing pool, the washing pool is not allowed. It has too much range.
Yeah.
It's pretty much a spear. And you have to two-hand the sword. No, you don't have to two-hand it. You can't use the normal parry. You can only parry is with the actual sword.
Can you use like shields?
No.
Okay.
So pretty much it's a full on samurai battle. That's what I'm calling it, a samurai fight.
What weapon are you using?
I would use the Dark Rift, but I don't have enough dex, so I have to use the Dark Blade, Black Blade in it.
I see.
Actually, no Dark Rift, because the Dark Rift turns invisible and doesn't see, like, a samurai fight.
Well, it's a samurai, it's a katana.
Alright, fine. You can use it. You justified your case. You justified your case. Is this gonna be a pain in the ass to parry?
It's just, you can see it. It's just, like, spectral, and it's like a, kinda like a ghost look. It still acts like a katana. But Black Blade's really good too, though. After this,
Black
I honestly
Blade.
Want to use like an upgraded katana. Like, upgraded katana or some shit.
Yeah, actually, the upgraded katana's pretty good, to be honest.
Yeah, can we do that after this?
Upgraded katana?
Upgraded katanas.
Sure.
Yeah, upgraded katana. Alright. I'm probably gonna use my favorite katana. Well, besides the washing pool.
The Dark Rift?
I honestly don't consider the washing pool as a katana anymore.
I don't either. It's more like a spear.
It's like a spear. I call it the Estus Stopper.
Estus Stopper? You know what I'm gonna call it? I'm gonna call it the
Our poke. Poker.
The non runnable. The non running away. No. Your runner stopper.
Because like the thing is, it's like,
if you try running away, Estus, or do anything really, it's just gonna stop you from a distance.
It's like,
it's completely bullcrap.
Yeah, the other katanas have that same move, but the washing pole has a longer distance with it, making it way much better. What you using?
What tell you? You can't use that.
What?
The washing pool. Oh, never mind.
Black Blade, huh? Good riddance.
GG, mate. We already know I'm gonna win. Even though I only won once. Three. 2, 1, begin. Ooh. 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 Yeah, boy.
Impossible. Impossible! I must try with a different chaos.
I don't know why I let that happen.
Ooh, I gotta stay away from you.
Why?
You're getting me with the blood.
So are you.
Really?
Yeah. The sword always does blood damage.
Oh.
Round 3?
I'm not using the dark rift.
Round 2 of it? That's it! Rage mode!
Oh, now we should switch to upgrade katanas.
I don't have any upgrade katanas.
Well, I'm going to upgrade katana.
Wait, let me see actually. Yeah, I have no upgrade katana, no upgrade katana.
Alright, then for the next thing, we'll just do like something plus 5 or plus 10, alright? Just do one of those again.
Wait, how'd you make yourself stab yourself, by the way? With the chaos blade?
I didn't stab myself with the chaos blade.
You know how you like did a blood thing? You stab yourself and you do more damage?
Oh, that's the blood. What's it called? Hold up.
Okay.
It's the bloodlust.
Ooh. Nice. Same time. Ooh.
Oh, this attack. Love that attack on that.
Damn. Same.
Leave me alone.
Oh, got him with the blood.
God.
Can't help you now.
Ooh, that was a bad move on my end. Good night. Sweet prince.
Sit. I see what you did there. GG, mate.
Now I'm gonna use the blood bullshit on you.
But first, we gotta upgrade our weapons.
Well, I already have an upgraded weapon then.
Well, I do. Okay? That's what I meant. Okay? Kill yourself. Well, okay.
I mean, like, pick something that's, like, upgraded.
I don't have anything that's upgraded for a katana. That's why I have to go upgrade it.
No, I mean just something full in general, like, just of all weapons.
Oh. Well, first I gotta upgrade this already here, so.
Okay.
Just what neat.
Alright, my black blade is level 6.
Alright.
You said you wanted to do an upgraded one, so let's do this.
Let's do it. I'll put down my summon sign.
Okay.
And but you'll get the CD.
Hey, wait. Tell the audience a story, because I gotta go pee again. Tell them about your grandpa. Story time with Daniel.
I don't want to do grandpa, but sure. So, okay. Back in my day, with, you know, young little Daniel, I had a friend over. His name was, like, I don't know. Let's call him A. You know, A was just sleeping on my couch because, you know, I'm the fucking jackass, and I slept in my own bed, and I didn't want him sleeping in my room. So he slept on the couch downstairs, and I gave him covers and pillows and shit. Alright? You feel me? And then he comes up, like, in the morning, and I'm like, yo, what's up, A? And he's like, by the way. So, this is what happened. My grandpa was watching him sleep and staring at him. And then right as he woke up, he's like, hey. But yeah, that's my story with my grandpa. Also, my grandpa went home drunk and was naked and fell. Yeah. So yeah, that's story time with Daniel, I guess. And now you're just gonna watch me kick this boy's ass.
Bullshit, I'm gonna kick your ass first. Did you tell him the story?
Yeah, I told him the story.
You tell stories quick.
I know. I don't really go detail much.
How upgraded is your katana?
Oh, that's +5. It's the bloodlust.
How much damage does it do?
I don't know. It does something.
Is it refined or is it just by itself?
It's not. It's by itself.
All right, mine's 195 plus 102 by itself.
No, man. I need to get to you real quick.
Ninjas be like.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
Wait, hold up.
Battle post-honed.
Piece of shit. All right, let's go.
Three, two, one. Fight to the death. My Christ. You are kicking my ass pretty badly.
Ooh.
Why did I do so much damage the first time? That moment when Joseph commits suicide.
No, man.
Alright, now finally, and not least, it's time for a bow challenge.
We never done this before. Okay.
We never done this before.
I need to go buy some bows then.
Arrows,
I mean.
Alright, yeah, arrows. Go buy some arrows. I'm pretty sure I have me a shit ton already. I'll probably have to buy me some more arrows anyways.
Rule is, never mind. No, I'm not gonna do that rule.
What rule?
I was gonna be like, no, Ferris bow, but. I don't think it'll matter.
Yeah, you can use the Ferris bow. Yeah, I need to go get some arrows.
And, the bow can't be upgraded.
No, like, none of my bows are upgraded.
Because I don't use bows.
Well, I think there is, I do have, like,
And I'm not going to use a black bow. I'm not going to use a black bow of Paris either. I'm going to use the bow I just got. Was the Dragon Rider bow.
Alright, I won't use the Dragon Rider bow then.
Was that what you're going to use?
So just... Wait, what?
Was you going to use that?
Yeah, I won't use it though.
You can use it if you want.
Make it a little, Nah. I don't want us to have the same shit.
Yeah, true.
Oh,
true.
Also wood arrows.
Wood arrows?
Yeah, because those are the only ones I can buy.
Really? That's depressing.
Yeah, right now.
That's really depressing. You can't even buy feather arrows?
No.
Wood arrows it
I
is.
I just forgot to grab the one lane for it. Where I'm coming.
Wait, I already had wood arrows equipped.
Alright, cool.
Wait, no, I didn't. Never mind.
Yeah, I was just saying no, like, black bow Ferris because it, like. I don't know. It just shoots three and it's like a. It's kind of iffy to use.
It only shoots three if you do the thing, it makes it shoot three.
Yeah, but still.
So kind of effort.
It can be bows or a crossbow, but you can only use one. You can only use one. It has to be either a bow or a crossbow of your choice.
I don't know.
This is something, ladies and gentlemen,
a bow.
We have never done this once in our life. At least I don't think so. I don't know, have you?
I don't know. I don't know when I do
this. Have you done a PvP with only arrows?
No.
Oh, you're using a Dark Moon bow? I was thinking about using that, to be honest.
Yeah, the Dark Moon. I don't have any Dark Moon arrows, so sadly, so I can't use it to its full potential.
That sucks.
Because if you have Dark Moon arrows and then the Dark Moon bow, it goes like, it does like a lot of damage. Because they both have Dark Moon bow. And mine does like little amount of damage than yours. Yours just does more. I'm pretty sure.
And if we run out of arrows, it'll be a fist fight.
Yeah, well, I won't run out of arrows. Well, maybe. Yeah, I will probably, because I only have wood arrows and some other arrows.
And some other arrows.
I think those arrows.
We're not even going to walk up to each other this time. Just bow.
Hey, what? Wait. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
It sounded like someone was gonna, like, you know, that makes that sound when someone invades.
Oh, you're just trying to trick me.
Oh, I legit heard something like that. It was so weird.
Oh.
Oh, you're just. I'm switching to the fucking dragon. Fuck that. There's just more.
What the hell? There was a ghost phantom right beside me.
You're spooking me out.
Are you out of arrows?
No, I'm just joking with you.
I was like, say cringe. Wait, hold up, time out.
Whoa.
Rage mode time. Rage mode time. And I'm gonna change my bow too. Alright. You ready?
Fuck is that?
Short bow. You ready? What kind of bow is that? Dude, look at all these arrows on you. You look like a fucking porcupine. Ow. You wanna switch your bow?
No. I'm doing this. What type of fucking arrows is that?
I have a lot.
Dude!
Are you almost out of arrows?
No. Oh, I don't even know the mute button on my TV's covering it.
Roll. Why is your TV on mute? Why don't you just play games through your headphones?
I know, I am.
Then you don't have to mute your TV, it doesn't even play through the TV.
Whatever.
You're beating your TV for no reason. Come on, learn your PS4. Still.
Oh my god.
It's like I'm shooting needles, dude. What was that? I have this huge ass fucking bolt in my body. How am I alive?
Yeah, I see that. Legit? I thought you were gonna shoot. Wait a second. Ooh, damn.
I have two huge bolts in my body. At least I'm not a porcupine like you. I mean, I can obviously be struck by lightning right now and just die, but...
live once. Believe it.
Sit the fuck down. Joseph is the arrow king.
It's because I switched to a great arrow, and I'm like, I got this.
But just so you know, my short bow is +6.
Boy.
But it was only doing 43 damage. Because yeah. It's because I was doing the fast shot.
Yeah, that fucking man. What now?
Now, we do some short, broken...